And a quick heads up for drivers in Cobb County. Next month, a new red light camera is going up in Marietta. It will sit on the intersection of Cobb Parkway Southeast and South Marietta Parkway Southeast. That's close to the Kennesaw State University Rec Center. That camera goes live November 17th. If it catches you running a red light, the fine is $70.